In this video, I'll be showing you how to change Roblox game icon. Start by going to the Roblox website and sign in if you aren't already. Head to the top and select the Create button. Go to the side panel and select Creations. Select the experience that you want to change the icon for. I'll just be using the default experience for this tutorial. Check under the Get Started heading and select the option to change your game icon. If you don't have the option, then go to the side menu and select Places. Select the place that you want to upload your game icon too. Then head to the site again and select icon. Select the type of media you want to use. Typically, you'll want to select image. Click the change button and a file explorer window will open. Locate and select the image that you want to use for your game icon. Then go to the bottom and click open. Click the save changes button. Go to the side and click the back to places button. Then click the back to experiences button. Your game icon should now be changed. If it isn't, then Roblox is still reviewing the image. Wait a few minutes, then refresh the page and your game icon will be updated. You now know how to change Roblox game icon. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.